it starts melting and takes the form of the water again. So children, now do this activity with your parents at home and see how ice changes into water and water changes into ice. Thank you. Bye-bye.